Ever since I was a kid, I've always wanted to be a criminal. If I could have put it in my yearbook, I would have put, I want to be a criminal. Things have changed. Nowadays, you got to figure out some sort of way to finesse the system.
My name is Raymond Trapani, Chief Operating Officer of CentroTech.
Our pitch to the world was that we were going to create a debit card where you'd be able to spend your cryptocurrency in real time.
It's an electronic money.
Something about bitcoins or something.
I was all about CentroTech. I was like, look at this. This makes sense.
Just watching something become extremely valuable, it's like a drug.
Tons of money just starts flooding in. 100,000, another 100,000.
It was probably the most exciting thing I've ever experienced in my life.
We didn't know anything about this business, but it didn't matter at all. It was too easy.
Ray, Visa's just saying this company, Centra, is not allowed to issue a card with Visa on it.
I know details about that. I can't give you direct answers on that.
It just didn't make sense. Things looked funny.
They have nothing. So the whole thing is to now make themselves as legitimate as possible.
It was very suspicious. I started noticing that things were changing on their website.
The pictures didn't even look like real people.
I researched the founders. Wow, the CEO is actually Raymond's grandfather.
There was an aspect of Centra that was really brazen.
We are 100% not a scam.
No one ever says that unless it's actually a scam.
This shady company just graduated to the next level.
They started taking actions to try and hide things. Money started going out of accounts.
Somebody needs to figure out what the hell is going on here.
It took a considerable loss.
Obviously, you know, something was not right.
It's like giving a middle finger to the FBI.
He's a real criminal.
Ray's piece of
absolutely wanted to take them down.
This guy's a fraudster.